art, music, language, design, expression, dance, word, poetry, and the list goes on. All these things tie together in one word, creativity. This is my passion, to express, to create something that will unmask him. You know, the idea of God, the thought of a creator. We don't know where we got it. We just say, I'll think of it later. But how? When is later? If you said later a while ago, then later must be now. Let me give you a word just like inception that will clear your imagination from any deception and give you a picture of a God that loves with no exception. The easiest way for me to unfold this vision or mission statement, if you like, is to share a little doctrine of mine. Something that might look quite different from the norm of the stereotype. You know, the Bible says that God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created him. So what does this mean? If we truly are created by the God of love, by the God of truth, then why have we hated him? I like to say that God lifted up a mirror and said, wow, you look good. Be. And there you were. It's a love story. Could it be any clearer? A beautiful being with an adventurous, dangerous, risk-taking, chain-breaking life ahead of you. This is ground-shaking, that the God of patience said, I will take them, my sons and my daughters, I'll revive this generation, calling them to the nations with the living manifestation of love, engraving my word on their hearts in its original translation. With no hesitation, I'll reveal the realization that my son came in true incarnation. So if we look like God, if we're created like him, it must mean that each and every one of us individually has an expression of him that only we can express to the world. Nothing would be quite the same, would it? This is no burden, this is fun, this is an adventure, and we're all wired to create, so to speak, the story of the world changers. Do you ever get restless with the way things are? You feel like you don't fit in or that the things that you're doing aren't really satisfying? What if I told you that you were created to be fully satisfied, and all you really need to do is to find the keys that will unlock the doors in the deep to the treasure chamber of your heart, the doors of the hidden realities of who you really are, your original design, because I'm telling you, when you open that door, you will not be bored no more.